The Brooklyn Nets have lost 16 games in a row. Brook Lopez and company tonight visiting the Sacramento Kings. And, well, at least Brook Lopez has it going here. And how about Buddy Hield? In the corner, he gets the three to go. Then Jeremy Lin finds Lopez for the jam. Lopez scores his 10,000th career point with the jam. And Brooklyn at the half led it by three on the road. Could he pull off a win? Could Brook and Brooklyn get a win? Rondé Hollis-Jefferson finds Jeremy Lin cutting in for the layup. It's 59-56. Then Buddy Ball, three-pointer, again drops from Buddy Hield. Buddy Hield, 4 of 6 from distance in the game. Buddy, tough left-handed layup, and the lead is down to 5 for Brooklyn. But Brook Lopez just going up reverse and stuffing it home, making it look easy on that play. Then with the nice spin move and tough layup, nothing easy about that one. 95-82 Brooklyn with a 13-point lead. The Nets go on to get the win, 109-100.